Now, who can tell me the difference between working hard and trying hard? What's the difference between working hard, because I've been talking a lot about paying your dues, and trying too hard? What's the difference? Yeah, when you try too hard, your arms and legs don't go through the water. What's your name back there? You had a great way of talking about it yesterday. Yeah. What'd you say? Swim, you swim crazy? Someone said swim crazy.
Oh, yeah. Like, if you look at the other people next to you or whatever, and like you get tight and stuff, then you start to swim like crazy.
Yeah. Which is basically, you accelerate the wrong part of your motion and you spin up. Okay? Does this make sense? I'm talking about the more important the race, the more important the meet, the more important the dive, the less focus you want to have on outcome. Because usually when people focus on outcome, they choke their little guts out. Comprende? Same. Cool. All right.